Previously in the last episode.
Why is this so discolored from the rest? Oh god, I'm gonna get trapped. Okay, let's not do that. Woo! Oh no, 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 no! Oh lord! Oh lordy loo! Oh, what? How did I not fucking regenerate?
Now back to the action!
Okay. Wait, I totally forgot what I was doing. Need to get some ammo. Nope, fuck off. Okay. Really wish I could play with my Xbox controller. To be honest, like when it comes to first-person shooters, I do like mouse and keyboard. Just because it's a lot more precise. Especially with the mouse, you know, with aiming and everything. But when it comes to, like, comfortability, I do like controllers because it's just a lot more condensed in one space. So, you know, like, you're not all over the place. But it's fine. Okay. And thank God it actually gives me, like, a zombie counter. That way I know how many's left. Gonna get them. And fuck you! Ah, man. We wasted points on speed. I hate that so much. Okay, I am gonna want stamina though if I even want to have a chance at training any of these. So actually, I think I might just get it now. Where's it at? I totally just forgot where it was. Oh yeah, it's over there. Oh man, I'm doing great, right guys? I'm doing really good. Doing really fucking good. No, I'm not. Oh, I'm fucking terrible. I'm gonna die soon. Okay, I need to start actually filling these up with souls. This seems to be the best place to actually do it because this is a really open part of the map. I should have waited until they were over here. Damn it. Okay. But yeah, this is like a really good place to train, so this should be pretty easy. Six infected left, four infected left, and they're all going into this little totem pole. Okay, wow, it's still not filled yet. I feel like I've filled a buttload of souls in there. Oh god, okay, yeah, let's get more ammo while we can. Nope, fuck off. Hate risers, dude. You can easily get stuck on them, especially if you're running a train, and then it's game over. You survived how many rounds? Oh, look at that, 12. You're such an OG badass. Oh, sweet, there we go. Okay, so that one's done. That one gave me like a little audio prompt. Yep, and it disappeared. It just fucking goes away. Okay, well, I mean, at least I know now. And I do want to keep this train just so we can go ahead and transfer them to the next pole. No, fuck off. Fuck, you better fuck off. Okay, so I guess my red screen is just my heart beating to no end. So, okay, there we go. Now I got my regeneration going. It's always nice. Okay, we do have enough to get speed now, so I think if I can outrun them, go ahead and get it in time, and then I can just fucking waste them right here and right now. There we go. Alright, come to me, bitches. Oh yeah, come to me. Oh god. Okay, you can have all the speed you want, but it doesn't matter when you have no. When you have no fucking goddamn ammo! Well, at least I fucking did it. Oh, but at what cost? See, look at that. I fucking hate that. This is why I'm doing shitty. This is the fucking. It's the simple fact that when you run next to a zombie. You just like you. It's like okay. If I were to just run right to this, like right next to this car, it's like you run and then you just get stuck. There's no point of running because as soon as you do that, all of a sudden you're moving like at 0.01 miles per hour. I'm so salty. I'm so salty. I don't even have any fucking points, dude. What the fuck is this? I've already used up all of my quick arrives. I'm just so fucked. I'm so fucked. Ugh. Fuck off. I have just enough for Jug and then I'm broke. And I'm a broke ass bitch. Ugh. I'm doing good, right, guys? I'm doing fucking fantastic. Merry Christmas! Merry fucking Christmas! Oh, God, I'm going back to my adolescent stage. That's how salty I am. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay, I was right. So you do have to shoot off, you do have to shoot off snowman hats, too. That's another thing. I forget what it gives you, but... You gotta do it. You gotta do it. Okay, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys so hard. Like you guys so hard. So hard! So hard! Gah! Don't you fucking do it. I feel my heart beating like I'm having a goddamn heart attack. Don't you fucking do it. To be honest, this map gives you a lot of second chances, even with a second chance, like with fucking quick revive, it gives you a lot of second chances. Like I should have been game over so long ago, but this map is so graceful. Okay, so I shot that one. There's one right there. And I can fuck up these guys. Is the last pull. Okay, I don't want to get stuck again, so we're gonna go ahead and do a little circle. Do a little circle. Yeah, I think they actually give you a number of like how many souls that it needs, like on the actual like map page, but I just never actually got into reading it. Smart me, right? Good job, me. Oh, sweet, it worked. What the fuck is that? Is that insta-kill? Yeah, it is. Gimme it. Okay. So I guess that's all it does, then? It just gives you a power-up? Really? I don't think that was worth it at all. Ugh. Oh, wait, no, because... Yeah, now we can end the game, and it only takes 30,000 points, really? Okay, I mean, that seems pretty easy. It's not as bad as, like, other maps, so it'd have an end game, and they'd make you get, like, 200,000 points or some shit. That's fine, that's doable. Not too hard. Might as well get that. Ooh, Carpenter. Insta-keel. Always appreciated. And then, yeah, I guess another thing would be finding the snowmen. Oh, yeah, there's one right there. Bam. There has to be one around here. There seems to be one in, like, every area, so you just gotta look hard enough. Okay. All right, we got this. We got this, guys. We got this. Have some faith. Have some faith. Come on. It's me we're talking here. It's me we're talking about here. There we go. Three more to go. I think there's one over here, too, actually. Is there? Yep, right there. Alright, two more to go. Don't know what this does, but we'll find out. We'll find out, won't we? I think it's just a box location bear. I don't think that's actually a bear that unlocks this song, which I don't even think I want to unlock the song, just in case of copyright purposes. So I can get Stamina Time. Alright, hopefully this map doesn't have a perk limit. I do want to get more than what I got. Okay, you're just gonna hop a barrier like a badass. I see. Okay, so doesn't seem to be any other snowmen in this area, although I have not opened a good part of the map, so there might be the last two that's over there. So let's go check it out. Go check it out and get this end game going. Merry Christmas, everybody! It's the time of the year. Any snowmen? Nope, I already shot that one. Can you move this? Oh wow, you can. Okay, sweet. Any snowmen over here? Hello. I mean, you can jump down there. It's like kind of like a little extra escape route, but you cannot go back. That's good to know. That's really good to know. Okay. Yeah, so you can just jump back down here, and that's just like a little escape. Sweet. I'm all for that. I am so with that. Okay. We just gotta find the last two snowmen. I did open this part, although don't exactly want to go down there just yet, because I feel like I'm going to get trapped really easily. So let's just stay out here for now. Let's wait until we get the last zombie. Honestly, we're going to need more points too, because God knows how many debris we have to clear down there. Or debris. God knows how many debris we have to open up down there. Okay, fuck off. Oh, fuck out of you. Fuck out of you. It's a me. Fuck out of you. Okay. We got this. It looks like I'm kind of sitting crooked, probably. That's because I am. Because I try to give, like, my... what's it called? That part of your shoulder, you know? You know, like that part of your shoulder. I'm trying to give it a little bit of ease, just because it has been hurting a lot recently. That's because I've just been playing too much computer games. So, trying to give it some extra area of stretchiness, so that way it's not too strained. It's not too condensed. Okay, so we didn't wait for the last zombie, but that's fine. I think I'm just gonna go down there anyways. His last words were, "I'm gonna go down there anyways." Oh, AK-74U. I totally forgot about that. Don't have a feeling that there's a snowman down here. Ah, but there's Pack-a-Bunch down here. Sweet. I'm so with that. Oh yeah, you could easily get trapped down here. This is a bad idea. Oh god. And that's a zombie spawn right there, isn't it? Oh god. Okay. This MP5, honestly, it's one of the first guns that you get. It's still not doing as bad as I thought it would. Oh god. Okay. Oh man, when juking actually goes good. When training actually works out. Man. Okay. Thank God for double points, because we definitely need it. In this time of need. Definitely are gonna need this as well. Okay. I do have enough to upgrade, but I don't want to upgrade these guns. I want to wait for something better. I don't want to get that yet. And then I guess while I'm down here, I might as well just get the AK-74U. Okay, got the last two right here. Last one, okay. go ahead and keep him. Gonna keep looking for these snowmen. Oh, boxes up here. Sweet. Give me something good. I'll take it. I'll take it. That's fine. Peacekeeper. I ain't arguing. I ain't arguing. Oh, there's one right there. Okay, where's the last one? There's one more. He's a sneaky little bastard. Okay, one more, one more, one more. One more, one more, one more. Where's he at? Where's he at? Come out, come out. Wherever you are, Frosty. Come out, wherever you are, Frosty. Frosty the snowman is gonna get shot in the face. He's gonna lose his top hat and his pride, because I really don't give a shit. Okay, another. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Is this gonna be the rest of it, or I just try to find Frosty? Ugh. Well, in the wishes of a Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone. You know, well, you know, I guess I should stop saying Merry Christmas, because I do want to reach out to more of the, you know, because this isn't like a religious-based channel. Never will be. Very open to a lot of, you know, views and you know, whatever you believe in is whatever you believe in, just as long as it makes you happy in the end, and you know, you're doing the right things for the right reasons, and you can believe in whatever you want. So I guess I should say happy holidays, guys. Happy holidays. Good cheer to everyone. I think I saw a button prompt over here. I think it was just to rebuild the barrier. I'm probably tripping. Probably tripping balls. Okay. So it doesn't seem like there's any snowmen down there. Where could the last one be? Maybe he's up there. Maybe I didn't check hard enough. Maybe. No. I don't see anything.
A few moments later.
I just yawned, so now it looks like I'm crying, and I honestly am on the inside. Oh, please don't. You son of a bitch! You motherfucker! I thought that was a zombie spawn! Ah! Oh, come on! Come on! Oh, that's the perfect spot too, but why the fuck would they be there? You shot all the stuff. Oh man, oh, it upgrades my current weapon. Friendship Destroyer. Oh shit. Okay. And it gives me PhD flopper. Wow. Sweet. Gives me an upgraded gun and a perk. I will take that. I will fucking take that. That's sick. Oh man, I wish I'd upgraded my, like, both my guns, but that's fine. That's fine. Oh man, well, we finally fucking found Frosty. Jesus, dude. That was gonna kill me for the rest of the recording if I didn't find him. Oh man, I wouldn't have been able to walk away. I would have been searching for hours. Thank God I checked there, because god damn. It's like I went down there and I remember, like, wait a minute. I thought that was a zombie spawn, but no. Ah, no! Why? I just found Oh, wow. Wow, I actually get PhD flopper permanently. Okay, that's cool. I mean, there's honestly no need for it, because, I mean, shit. Like, there's. Unless I get, like, an explosive weapon, which, honestly, I don't want right now. More concerned about getting my fucking perks back. God damn it. Alright. Little tip for you. Never use the AK-74U. It's apparently a piece of shit in this map. It's a fucking piece of shit. It's just a point whore at this point. And that's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to use it for. Okay. Okay, I don't want to get that yet. Just go ahead and just fucking murk him. Try to survive. Nope. Yeah, see, look at that. Fucking half a clip in his body and nothing. Oh, Jesus. What is that? Double points? Oh, yeah, the point whore just got more sluttier. There we go. Oh, yeah. We're already two-thirds of the way there. Ooh, let me get that. I need more ammo. Let me get that. Okay, we might be able to do this after all. I also gotta remember that even though I am more than two-thirds of the way there, I do have to get my perks back, which is gonna set me back quite a bit. But that doesn't mean shit to a point whore! Oh god. Okay. Yeah, see, look at that. One clip, and I already get like almost 1,000 points off of that. Nope. Not gonna get trapped. Not today, guys. Okay, last zombie. I could take him. Let's go ahead and get Chug while we still can. Juggernaug. And fuck you. Okay. Sprint over to the speed cola real quick. Sprint. Sprint. Sprint your ass off. Okay. Let's go ahead and get dead shots since we can't get... Quick! No! Fuck up! No!
Am I still on the map?
What the fuck? That's not even ending. Oh, God. Happy holidays!